Hello, I'm Muffy St. Pierre Radwell, and I am so, so thankful for my husband, Brad. And also that I'm starting my very own new clothing line, and it's—
Hey, everyone. I'm Brad Radwell.
Oh, no, no! Too chunky to wear that outfit! Yeah?
No, no.
Have a seat.
I can't stay.
Suit yourself.
Neither can you. I need your help to kill that thing.
The Navy squids and half the world are out there chasing that thing. You don't need my help. It'll be dead by morning.
Then so will we. I tried to tell you. The shark's infected.
Infected?
Radiation in its DNA that basically turns it into a biological atomic bomb. If it goes off anywhere near land, the whole Southern California coast will be uninhabitable for the next 20,000 years.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that, but you'll have to find yourself another captain.
Dad! Divorce is always hard on kids.
It's hard on everyone.
You left. I wanted to believe you, but you left. So I believed the person that was there for me. You are all that I have left. Why won't you just help me?
When do you want to leave?
Does right now work?
You got a plan?
Kind of involves blowing up your boat.
Perfect.
Drink.
That really hurts.
I don't care. Toughen up.
I'm a monster.
But I'm a beautiful monster. And I get what I want.
One compliment, now you're the expert? But you hired me, didn't hire you.
Maybe you should.
All right, Baryshnikov. Let's get back to reality.
I'll show you, Baryshnikov. You did it again.
Did what?
You got an audition for next semester. You could use a little extra practice.
I think once was enough. Again.
You kidding me?
Again.
One rejection and you're gonna quit?
I've had plenty more than one, thank you very much.
Why haven't you changed your status yet?
What?
Well, we've been dating for like 4 months and your Facebook still says you're single. So what, are you trying to keep your options open or something?
Ash, I haven't been on my Facebook in forever.
Well, you checked into Brickyard last Wednesday. You uploaded pictures on Monday and the weekend before that.
Okay, I've been on.
Okay, well, my friend Billy Moore dated Jennifer for like 6 months. He never changed his status either. Turns out he had two girls on the side, one of which was in Jennifer's class too.
Do you think that we're just gonna freak out if you don't do—
It's done.
Oh. Okay, thanks, babe. Bye. Love you. Claire's is here. Gotta go.
You can't when we take that bracelet away from you this year.
But then you'd have to beat us. And that's just not happening.
You know, y'all are lucky that my girls are not here, because if they were here, we would get—
You know what? Save the urban drama, Kat. After all, you're the lucky one. I mean, you got to meet real all-stars today. Why don't you go back to East LA? Just go south, and when you start to smell poverty, you're home.